why and how to back up your Office 365 and G Suite data. An increasing number of businesses are relying on cloud services to store their data. While cloud providers offer hardware infrastructure and high reliability services, they're ultimately not responsible for the safety of user data. Active Backup for Office 365 and Active Backup for G Suite provide on-premises backup solutions that allow businesses to own and protect their cloud data, including Drive, Mail, Contacts, and Calendar, thereby preventing data loss from disruptive events. These packages hold data for compliance and legal purposes more efficiently, while optimizing the process for data restoration. This video will guide you through how to backup and restore your cloud data using Active Backup for Office 365 to demonstrate. Before you begin, please note that Active Backup for Office 365 and Active Backup for G Suite are only supported on 64-bit NAS. A complete list of compatible models can be found in the description. Your NAS needs to be running DSM 6.1 or later with 2 GB of RAM to achieve better performance. Additionally, if you're backing up with Active Backup for G Suite, you need to generate a service key for authorization purposes. Please check the tutorial in the description to learn how to obtain authorization from Google for using Active Backup for G Suite. In this example, we'll be using Active Backup for Office 365. Open Active Backup for Office 365. You can monitor and manage all of your backup tasks, even under different tenants, from a single dashboard. What you need is a single task to protect all or selected user data under an Office 365 tenant. To create a new backup task, go to Task List and click Create. Select your Office 365 endpoint before clicking Next. Log in to your Microsoft account. Choose Accept to grant Active Backup for Office 365 the necessary permissions. Enter your task name. Choose the shared folder as the destination of your backup data. Click on User List to manage which types of data you would like to backup for each user. When Account Discovery is turned on, every new account in Office 365 with service enabled will automatically be selected for backup, minimizing the risk of data loss. Check Active Backup for Office 365 Portal, which allows all backup users to log into the portal to restore or download backup data by themselves. Choose a backup policy and specify how many days you would like to retain for historical versions. Verify your changes and click Apply to complete the process. To restore backup data, open Active Backup for Office 365 Portal. When logging in as admin, you can browse and restore all the user backup data by changing the view role. If users log in with their credentials, they can only see their backup files. Click on the menu icon in the upper right corner to browse different types of data you have backed up. You can find the specific file by determining its backup point on the timeline, but we recommend that you use the advanced search engine, which allows you to find any files containing the keyword, including mail attachments. You can also preview the content of each file before you decide to restore it. Sign in to your Office 365 account. You can see the file has been restored to a separate folder, so it won't be mixed together with the files in production. To learn more about Active Backup for Office 365 and Active Backup for G Suite, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit the link in the description.